I'm Action 7 News reporter Megan Cruz. Horse neglect and abandonment is a huge issue here in New Mexico. You've seen the stories, horses starving to death because owners can't afford to feed them. Well, thanks to a nonprofit called Animal Protection of New Mexico, hundreds of horses have been fed for free since 2010. APNM also provides veterinary care for free. Hear how one Albuquerque woman turned to APNM to help Asheron here after she lost her job. We'll have that story for you at 10 o'clock tonight.